The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The battle begins! Coliseum is tense. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. That hurt. A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. Victory Bell starts to attack! Its stats rose! The red corner keeps gaining stats. Slam by Bolt Tackle, but this is not a favorable matchup. The air in the Coliseum is tense. A small hit. Detonates with a boom! It went down! Porygon Z is sent out! The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. It fell asleep. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Self-destruct detonates. A huge amount of damage. It's down. But the attacker is down as well. Blaziken is sent out. Azelf is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Hits. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move can't hit the opponent. Taken down by Lunar Dance. Rapidash is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Blaziken desperately holds on. The move fails. Big hit. It's down and out. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Gengar is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack, but it missed. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Pierced by Mega Horn. But this is not a favorable matchup. The substitute appeared. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. It hit the substitute. It just got burned. Heracross suffers from its burn. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Mamoswine is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Heracross starts to attack. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Massive damage. It's down due to damage from its burn. Shedinja is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Bam! It's down and out! Dragonite is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The move fails. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Dragonite restored its health. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Bam! The battle has reached its final stage. Its stats rose. sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Hit! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Earthquake tears open the ground! It couldn't take it! It's down! Sheninja is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Dragonite restored its health. Its attack rose. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move fails. The red corner keeps gaining stats. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Its attack rose. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. That stat won't go any higher. The battle has reached its final stage. The move fails. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Crushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.